Rupert Murgatroyd his leisure and his riches. He cruelly employed in persecuting witches. With fear he'd make them quake. He'd duck them in his lake. He'd break their bones with sticks and stones and burn them at the stake.
His sport he much enjoyed, did Rupert Murgatroyd. No sense of shame or pity came Rupert Murgatroyd.
Once on the village green, a palsied hag he roasted. And what took place, I ween, shook his composure boasted. For as the torture grim seized on each palsied limb, the writhing dame mid fire and flame yelled forth this curse on him.
Each lord prodigal, despite his best endeavor, shall do one crime or more, once every day forever. This doom he can't deny, however he may try. For should he stay his hand, that day in torture he shall die.
The prophecy came true, each heir who held the title, that every day to do some crime of import vital, until with guilt or blight,
I'll sin no more,
he cried. But on the day he said that same, enough.